All right, let's hope 2021 is better.
Probably won't be.